is comfortable with Harry and mother Doria by her side as she prepares to give birth, as royal fans hope Jedi baby Sussex is born on International Star Wars Day today. As superfans camp out on the streets of Windsor, the world is still waiting for baby Sussex to arrive, with people on social media hopeful a Star Wars royal baby could arrive today. Meghan, 37, let slip she is due at the end of April or early May on a walkabout in Birkenhead in January, but the exact date is still a mystery. Speculation went into overdrive yesterday when the Queen's car was spotted being escorted through the streets of Windsor. Royal fans were sent into further meltdown when Harry, 34, cancelled his trip to the Netherlands next week, fueling rumors the baby could be born at any moment. Some have even speculated the baby has already arrived, after the couple said they planned to celebrate as a new family before announcing it to the world. With due date and gender speculation at fever pitch, social media is awash with frustrated royal fans desperate for the big news to break. Some are hopeful the newest addition to the royal family will arrive today, Star Wars Day. Others expressed their exasperation they are still being kept in the dark, with radio host Chris Evans sensationally claiming the baby had already been born this week. Meanwhile, Meghan is believed to be calm, comfortable and surrounded by her mother Doria and close friends and family as she waits to go into labor. A royal source told Harper's Bazaar, they are in their own bubble at the moment. Meg is with the most important people in her life. She's calm. The bookies are currently pointing towards baby Sussex being a girl, with 4-7 odds, as opposed to 5-4 odds for a boy. Among the names most likely to be chosen are Diana, Victoria, Allegra, Arthur, Philip, Charles, and William. Paddy Power has suspended betting, while Ladbrokes is putting its weight behind Grace for a girl and Arthur for a boy. A Paddy Power spokesman said, "We've suspended betting on which day Harry and Meghan's baby will arrive following a huge increase in wagers, which indicate to us that someone knows something, and perhaps the child is already born." That, combined with the rumors and speculation, has us convinced that the royal arrival has already happened, and if the betting is anything to go by, it's almost certainly a baby girl. Ladbrokes said bets are pouring in on Meghan and Harry having a boy, with the odds down from 11/10 to evens yesterday, although a girl is still the favorite at 8/11. The favorite for the name with the bookmaker is now a tie between Grace and Diana at 6/1. Followed by Arthur and Elizabeth at 8/1 and Philip at 10/1. Meghan is believed to have planned having her first child at the couple's new home, Frogmore Cottage, in Windsor. It is understood that the couple had ruled out the option of using the private Lindo wing at St. Mary's Hospital, Paddington, which was used by the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. Kate gave birth to George, now 5, Charlotte, 3, and 11-month-old Louis at St. Mary's. It is thought Harry and Meghan decided against it because it felt too much like a goldfish bowl. The Duchess objected to the idea of standing on the steps of the maternity unit surrounded by the public and the media just hours after the birth, particularly when her child will not be in the direct line of succession. It also emerged the couple had made clear that they wanted minimal involvement from the Queen's household doctors, surgeon gynecologists Alan Farthing and Guy Thorpe Beeston, widely considered to be among the best in the business. Harry put royal fans on tenterhooks when he appeared at the London Marathon last Sunday with his wife's due date imminent. He added further fuel to the fire when announced and subsequently cancelled a trip to the Netherlands. He was due to be there on May 8 and 9, but has now called it off, citing logistical planning reasons. Palace sources have insisted the cancellation of the first day of the trip is unconnected with the birth, but the move will allow him more time with the baby should he or she be born in the meantime. A spokesman for the Duke said, "Due to the logistical planning for the traveling press to cover visits and engagements by the royal family, we have taken the decision to postpone the Duke of Sussex's scheduled visit to Amsterdam on Wednesday, 8 May 2019. The Duke is currently scheduled to travel to The Hague on Thursday, 9 May for the launch of the Invictus Games The Hague 2020 as planned. The decision will allow Harry extra time at home with Meghan, who could now be significantly overdue." The Queen set heartbeats racing when she was spotted being escorted through Windsor by the police yesterday. Motorist Tamar Ali, 37, spotted a Bentley vehicle with pink blankets in the window escorted by a police motorcade through the Berkshire town. But it later emerged that the car was carrying the Queen to present a service of the Royal Victorian Order at St. George's Chapel in front of 1,200 people.